Good afternoon. I'm not the conductor. I am, however, the president of the chorale. I'm Dave Bell. My role this afternoon, before I get back to the bass section, is to welcome you to this concert here in this lovely sanctuary. We appreciate the opportunity to sing for you. It's going to be filled with this glorious music from Brahms. Your program has a description of the work. I'm not going to read it to you, but I will note that the intention was to write a requiem to comfort the living, not one for souls of the dead. And so this will be some uplifting music as well as evocative. Because it is a single piece of music, there will be no intermission. Now, when you hear the beginning of the sixth movement, you may notice it's a march, bum, 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 bum. And you may, it starts softly, and then it gets bigger and bigger, like this distant group is coming closer toward you. Or in the fourth movement, you'll hear a very familiar melody, and just luscious harmony, and some of you may hear that or other parts of this and think, hey, I'd like to sing stuff like that. Well, guess what? You can. Come join us. We start rehearsals again on Tuesday, March 19th for our concert in June, and we start up again for the next season in September. If you're interested, check the website or contact Stacy, our executive director. Now, none of this would be possible without funds to operate, including hiring this wonderful chamber orchestra and the soloist you're going to hear this afternoon. We offer the concert free for anyone interested enough to walk through the door. Now, what makes it possible for people to walk through the door, though, is that enough of you are able to contribute to this undertaking. So I encourage you to bask in the wonder, the power, the glory of the music you hear this afternoon. And then open your hearts and wallets. There's a QR code in the program that you can will take you to our website where you can donate either via PayPal or credit card. We were going to have a card reader. Yeah, we do. We have a card reader just outside the door to my left, your right, and ushers will be holding baskets for cash and checks. One final note, our musicians up here, particularly the instrumentalists, need a clear path to get out the door when the concert is over so that neither they nor their instruments get harmed. And I would ask you, once the applause dies down, to talk to your neighbors for a minute and give them a moment to get off the stage. Pausing, of course, on the way out to check with a credit card reader. We will start the concert very shortly.